New Jersey police officers can no longer be graded for performance or a promotion based on the number of arrests made or citations handed out. Governor Phil Murphy signed the legislation into law. Supporters say for too long, officers have pushed to meet quotas in order to get better evaluations. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.